Today, we're going to change the air filter on a 2017 Kia Optima. Alright, so to remove the air filter, all you simply do is just pop this up. It looks like it has some latches here, but this one seems to be missing. That's why I didn't struggle to take it out. Oh look, someone tried to mess with this already. It says unlock this way, unlock this way. Huh, and there it is. It's pretty dirty, but that is how you remove an air filter on a 2017 Kia Optima. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Don't forget to hit that bell. All right, let's get out of here before we get kicked out.